or you know the this cereal. We have to boil it onion and some flavor of the thyme, and everything that we make it boil. After that, we have to add some here. So the dressing. Well, what dressing you have to use?
Balsamic.
Balsamic. Plain balsamic dressing here. And
okay.
We have to.
Balsamic dressing.
Yeah. Homemade balsamic dressing. Okay. So homemade balsamic. And we have to add it here some that avocado.
Cherry tomato.
Cherry tomatoes. Mint leaves for the flavor, or you can say garnish. No, this pumpkin chicks and the
almond flakes.
And you can see that the
beetroot.
Red one, this is the
beetroot.
We actually put only for the garnish.
For garnish.
This one. Only for the garnish, it's very good. And this one on top of flour. This one also you can eat the problem.
Cucumber, tomato.
No, not inside.
Parsley, everything.